from Bangalore. I graduated in the year of 2020 from SDM College Ujire from Bangalore University. So I jumped Q-Spiders in the month of October 9, 2020. It was referred by my sister. So before coming here, I was no idea what to do with my life. After joining Q-Spider, I got some idea. I chose the courses like Java, Selenium, manual testing, and SQL. So the courses were ongoing. So between that, I got placed to one company as a software development associate. I would like to thank all the trainees and the faculties of the Q-Spider Rajaji Nagar. So they helped us to build our career more. So I attended Java class and manual class. They are still ongoing. So I'd like to thank Shankar Narayan sir. He helped us so much. So we got more knowledge from him. And if you are facing any problem, they will solve our problems at any time. And I would like to thank Pradeep sir also. He guided us in very good way. So before going to some interview, they will guide us. So they will give a grooming sessions also. And whatever the suggestion given by Pradeep sir are so important to me, because I cracked the interview taking the guidance from Pradeep sir and from faculty. And I would like to thank all the HRs, they guided us, they gave us one requirement. So if any problems occurs, they clarified my doubts regarding interview. I would like to thank all the HRs in Q-Spider Rajaji Nagar. And I would like to thank all the counselors, because of them I joined here. They made us to join here, because if they didn't explained the agenda of Q-Spider, I would have not joined here. Because of them, we joined here. And I totally like to thank the Q-Spider Rajaji Nagar, because now I'm building my career as a fresher. So they gave me one requirement, and even I'm not yet completed with my course, and they are still supporting me to complete my course. This is about all my journey in Q-Spiders. Thank you so much.